Hi, in this question, we are asked to calculate the number of electrons added, for which we are given with the net excess charge.